Yeah, now here in Antalya Sport, it's not just I am playing with a team or with a bunch of players. For me, it feels like a family, you know. This club is a really family club, and these are things that I look forward to when I join a club. Not only that I am a player, but I have people who have my back, and this for me feels like family. And I like the atmosphere, not only with the players, with the staff, with the coaching staff, with everyone, from the president to all the players. Everything is perfect, and this is exactly what I want, because it's not just about playing football, it's also about feeling comfortable in the atmosphere where you are. Yeah, I mean, everywhere that I've played, I've been a different style. But the Turkish football for me is very good. You know, I think it fits the way that I play as well. It can be a very challenging league, and it's aggressive. You have a lot of individual talented players, and you have a lot of young players who are trying to become stars, and then you have the stars who come here and play as well, who've played in the highest level, whether it's in England or whether it's in Spain or Italy or Germany, and they come here. So it's like a mixed group of talent, and this for me is very special and unique. Actually, about my celebration, it also became from my dad. You know, when I was younger, he was doing these things around me and my brother, and we started following. It wasn't that he was doing it to make it a celebration in football. It was just fun in the very beginning, and I started doing it after I was scoring goals when I was playing, you know, in amateur leagues and, you know, school leagues, and then I brought it professionally. And I think it's something that I love, and also to the fans love it. You know, when you do it, it's more like of a entertaining moment for the fans as well. And what's better than to keep the fans happy? So for me, it's good for me and it's good for the fans, and I like doing it. Yeah, Jamaican people are a little bit different than a lot. The culture is amazing, because you know, we can get through anything. You know, there are some situations where we don't have much, but we're still happy. We keep a smile on our face. You know, the reggae music is a big part of our culture, and I think this is also something that keeps us going. You know, this happiness, no matter the situation. And in comparison to Jamaica and Turkey, yeah, it's different. The weather is the same, I would say. It's similar weather. And for me, this is nice. For instance, in Antalya with Jamaica in the summertime, it's almost the same weather that we have in Jamaica. And the most important is the positivity about the country and the people from the country that makes us actually unique and different, or a little bit cooler than other cultures. Because when we have a situation where we think we cannot get out of it, we smile our way through, and you know, we try to keep happy, and this helps us to be very unique and special. Regarding Turkish words, you know, okay, football relating, you know, top, yavaş, or bir tane çay, we speak this every day, you know, lütfen, I don't know, merhaba nasılsın, you know, iyi akşamlar, iyi günler, you know, sabah antrenman, en büyük Antalya Spor. Yeah, to the fans, I will say, you know, we are Antalya Spor. We believe in you, and we hope that you also believe in us. Continue supporting us the way that you're doing. And in the end, we promise to keep everything in the right place, and hopefully we can stay in the top half of the table. And thank you so much for your support. And we look forward for the next games. We take every game at a time. No matter the result, we stay together, because we're Antalya Spor. And thank you for everything.